the first candle of Advent, the candle of hope. In the season of Advent, there is a feeling of hope. We expect the unexpected. We are optimistic. The school lunch program makes me think the children who receive the lunches may feel hopeful. When there are stores and public health nurses and brown bagging for Calgary kids giving their support, and most importantly, a faithful group of volunteers. And I would ask the volunteers who are here today to please stand. As well as this number, there is an equal number from the community who come on a regular basis. And so you see why I'm hopeful. During this season, look around you for signs of hope. You'll be glad you did.